It's been a long December, and there's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than the last.